Hey, don't just watch the mobsters on TV. Come meet one in real life. That's right, Michael Franzese, a former mob boss for the Colombo crime family, will be in Rome and Utica on September 9th and 10th. At the top of his game, Michael was making over $5 million a week for the mob. Come hear his stories and see how he was able to walk away from a life of power, money, and crime. For more information, check out Redeemer.tv.